everyone, welcome to our channel TechWorld. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the Sewing Machine store in the Dignidas vendor application. This application gives a 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps to the vendors. First, open the Dignidas vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account. Next, you fill the all details. First, your name. And next, email. And next, phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number. Next write OTP. And next create a strong password. And next click on register. After registration, you comes on the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one is store listing, and second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For opening the Sewing Machine store, click on store listing. After open the store listing, you have to fill with details. First, your store name. And next, your shop category. Sewing Machine. And next, you have to select your store location. And next, you have to select your state. For example, I select this. Next. And next, area. And next, address. And next, you have to provide your Aadhaar card or PAN card. First option is Aadhaar card. And next, trade license. And next, FSSI license. If you have not this license, so please, you have to provide electricity bill or phone bill of your store. And next, add your store photo. Like this, more than one, you can add the product photo. Next, click on register. Next, explore. And next, this is the main screen of this application. In this main screen, they have five columns: all orders, pending orders, and which is your confirm orders, and which is your delivered orders. You can see, and you can see the total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And you can see the membership pending dates for recharge. You press the bell icon, you got the notification. Like this notification. And next, you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next, click on three horizontal lines. In this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. If you are present in your store, then click on active. Next, you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And next, you can see your profile, your name, your email, and your phone number. And next, you have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. I choose the delivery. And next, you have to fill with kilometer serving, for example 3. And next, delivery charges. You can fix the 30 or 40 or 50. And next, free delivery above 5000. Next, click on update. And you can edit or add the store photos in the profile setting. And next, add product. Click on add product. And next, you have to fill with product name first. The machine comes in set, that were written set. and next category saving, and next original price, and next discount price, and next unit. All products having only one unit, that's why we've done one. Next stock, and next description. You can write your product description, and you can add product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo like this. And next click on add product. Okay, I will show you another one time how product will be added. Click on add product, and next product name. This will become same set or note, and next product category and original price, and next discount price, next units, all products having only one unit, and stock, and next description. You can write your product description, and next add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo like this, and click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. Next click on OK. You can edit the product by the clicking of edit. You can edit the product. I edit the discount price. And next click on edit product. This way you can edit the product. Next OK. And you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. And in the main screen you can edit the product. In this way you can edit the product. And next order. You can see your all orders, which is your pending orders, and which is your confirm orders, and which is your delivered orders. All orders you can see in this section. And next, rating or reviews. You can see the reviews of the customer from in this bar. And next, subscription. You have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For the registration process, only one pack is available. For other, after launching, all packs are available, like 30 days, 90 days, 180 days, and 365 days. You have to select and click on pay now. First month is free. And next, you have to select your banking, net banking or UPI or card or wallet. And next, pay. And next you have to write OTP, and next verify. Your action is completed, payment is successfully done, and you can see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of open the store and adding the product in the BigMeters vendor application. Now I will show you how the customer gives the orders to your store. First, open the BigMeters customer application. By using the customer application, the customer gives the orders to your store. After open the application, you have to find out your category, sewing machine, and next click on view store, and you can see your products. If you want to order any product, so please click on add. It goes to the cart. Okay, click on cart, and next you can see the your total price of your product. Next checkout, and next you have to select your order, and next continue. Okay, your order is successfully completed. This is the simple way of giving orders to the orders customer to your store. And next, I will show you how it will become in vendor application. Open the BigMeDash vendor application and click on order. You can see your order. In this way, you can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see the location. And next, you accept this order, it goes to the confirm order. You can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now, and you are completed this order. Your order is completed then. This is the procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product and seeing the details of your store in the BigMeDash vendor application. For more store registration and more workers registration and more vehicle registration process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously. Like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.